Well, lads, welcome back to another Kingdom Hearts video. I know you guys have been waiting for this one, as we finally continue our journey through Union Cross. In this video, I react to part 2 of the Union Cross story. And look, before we get into it, my overall opinion with this particular story is that I loved it. I enjoyed the story. I think it's one of the best stories that Kingdom Hearts has to offer. I just hate how the story was told through a mobile game. But I'll leave it at that. This is going to be a raw reaction to the entire story. So sit back, relax, get some snacks, and enjoy the show.
I'm actually genuinely yawning now.
What was her name again? Oh yeah, Strelitzia. Oh yeah, that little thing's called Chirithy. Oh look, two of them!
Chirithy! Hello Chirithy, it's Chirithy!
Thank you.
I shouldn't have got this pillow. I'm actually genuinely getting tired now. Okay, I'm getting rid of the pillow. I'm getting tired. Lads, I feel like a freaking spare tool on Twitch watching this. Where is the content for ye watching me watch this? I'm literally, do you know what I feel like? I feel like every massive streamer on Twitch that literally sits there all day watching videos. That's what I feel like. It's not being bored that I'm concerned about, because I'd happily sit right in the comfort of my living room watching this and just, you know, consuming the story. It's just that I'm doing this live in front of all of ye, and I'm literally just sitting there while this is playing.
You know, I couldn't feel like more of a spare tool than I do when I do this. Portal. Go into the portal. What is that? What am I looking at? Game Central Station. Nico, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Iceland? Fix it, Felix. Wait, what? Okay. We're in the Wreck-It Ralph place. Cool music, though. Alright, that's horrifying. Hey, it's Wreck-It Ralph! Oh, you have to fight Wreck-It Ralph? Alright! Giant buck. Oh, look. Looks like an actual cutscene there. Music. Metroids. Yeah. Thank you. music is very Metroid-like. That thing got huge out of nowhere. Sugar Rush. Candy Kingdom. All right, so her glitches was causing the glitches, was it? Lad, or was he the cause of the glitches? Oh, he's the cause of the glitches. Mm. Okay. I'm just too much. Thank you for the tier one. Okay, Wreck-It Ralph is just casually wrecking the cart. For game. Okay. No audio here, lads. How many chains do you need for her, like? Nice. Playing. Sonic the Hedgehog there? Right there. Just like that. Poof. What is that? Super boss. I think level 4,500. What? Cthulhu attack! How would you put that together? She's a Disney princess! She looks an awful lot like the Queen from Alice in Wonderland, except as a kid with that dress. President Farfetters. Admiral Underpants. And that concludes the Candy Kingdom world. These sussy bakas.
I was a young boy when... Huh? What? I was a kid once.
Right, of course.
Okay.
What is it? What is the problem?
Damn.
Thank you.
I'm going to become a virus and override it. Okay. About 4 years ago. Got all the time jumping. Who the heck is the Master of Masters anyway? Let's go! Thank you for the raid, dude. Appreciate you. Mod team, just checking in. Are you still there? Mod team's gone asleep as well. Usually to be posting memes and stuff, but there's no sign of him. Yeah, cozy. I'm here. Okay. Yeah, good. Good, good, good. All sleeping. I wish they'd done, like, you know, little labels of in the text bubbles of their names, so I'll remember their names. I know his name is Brain. Not a hard one to remember. Is that Ava or is that somebody else? Ava Brain. Brain, I hope you'll understand my message when the time comes. If only you could talk to your brain like that.
If only.
Brain, you will understand Kingdom Hearts when the time comes. Sure, whatever you say. Is anybody else get annoyed by that girl's name, Strelitzia or whatever? Whenever I see the word, I just see sterilize. I'm sorry, I just do. Like, could you not have given her a better name? Sterilizer, that's all I see when I read it. Strelitzia, sterilizer. Detol. Fucking hell.
Chirithi?
I know it's been a while, but I have a favor to ask. Reminds me of family members.
Oh, hey! Hi! I know it's been a while, but could I ask you a favor?
Right, okay. Who's Maleficent talking to? Do you think all the Union Cross stuff is going to have a huge influence in Kingdom Hearts 4? Like, you think a lot of the characters that were introduced in Kingdom Hearts Union Cross is all going to appear in Kingdom Hearts 4? Oh my god. Of course. I feel sorry for people that are not willing to sit down and watch all this, and that's a lot of people. Just casually has the Book of Prophecies and rips a page out.
You guys think there's going to be a divide in the fan base when Kingdom Hearts 4 comes out? Especially if they're going to bring in all of this stuff into it. You're going to have a lot of people who are going to be pissed off that they don't understand what's going on. And then you're going to have the other side of it saying, well, it's your own fault because you never watched this. But I can't help but feel sorry for people that don't want to sit here and watch this and still want to enjoy the Kingdom Hearts story. You know, like, I don't blame people not wanting to watch this. Chirithy. Aw, poor Chirithy just wanted some affection.
Because something happened to Strelitzia.
Thank you.
Ventus was the replacement. Interesting. That's because you belong in Burp by Sleep. Feck you doing in this game? Ventus, am I right? God damn it, chat. Ventus Ibaka. Lorian? Miss Goosey, what's going on? Darkness. Strelizia. What?
What about Strelizia? Was she not there? Ventus, what did you do? Oriam, because you're worth it. Marluscious hair. Was a battle for the ages. This violin, though, Jesus Christ. Nope. You see Marluxia in a completely different light when you watch all this. Well, yeah. When you're first introduced to Marluxia, he's such a dick. Then you get all of this, you're like, aw. He wasn't always a dick. Huh? What the heck? Oh god, that's creepy. Run! Fucking run! Banshee! One eternity later. Back. Time travel. Data worlds, darkness, light, sterilizers. You gotta love Kingdom Hearts, lads. Fucking hell. Imagine if they introduced mirror dimensions into Kingdom Hearts. Holy shit. That would mean to be mirror dimensions of data worlds and dream worlds as well. And mirror dimension versions of each character. Oh god, please don't do that. For the love of god, Kingdom Hearts, please don't do that. Ventus.
Ah! Ventus was possessed by darkness. That's why you should always turn on the lights.
Yeah, you're a murderer. Murderer.
Eventually.
Oh, oh my god! Looks like he punched him in the ballsack there. Sad Juventus. He's angry. This is when he started becoming a dick. Now it all makes sense. So what? Darkness is an actual freaking physical character now? his will. Ventus's will.
What he wished for was power. I simply helped him fulfill that wish by making him a union leader.
He just one-shot him. Holy shit. Darkness will happily answer any of your questions, Brain. Whoever wrote the Book of Prophecies should be shot. What an arsehole. Everybody's living by the book.
Oh no. To take it literally.
Good to know. Hey, that's... a keyblade. Master Erica's keyblade. What? No. No. What? No, hang on a minute. We'll be right back. Starbucks? Nintendo Switch power? What is happening? Women's juice. What the hell was that? What are all of these images? I'm so confused. I take it these are not actual in-game things. Just funny edits. Yeah, they are. I think that was supposed to be separate in the back. I'm so confused. Why are you throwing me off like this? What the fuck was that? So brain is possibly Ericus from the past. Ventus seemingly is pure light. And now is getting express shipped to the future. Fucking Kingdom Hearts, bro.
Oh!
Who's this?
Oh, don't black screen me. Oh.
Solitia. Whoa, that was strange. That was like an actual, like, cutscene. Someone's here to see you. Who?
It's Lorxine!
Wait, what?
Yeah, no shit, they wear the same damn coat.
Maybe we are in the real world.
Locked up.
What do you mean locked up? You don't just say these things.
Why is he saying we?
Darkness had a form?
Happening about 5 years ago.
The box.
The box! It's the box!
What the f-
Thank you.
I said it. Oh my god, dude, how could they make such an amazing story, but... explain it like this, bro. This is probably one of the best stories in all of Kingdom Hearts, and it's... It actually pisses me off that this is how it's told. Thank you.
What? Wait, what? What do you mean it was meant for...
So was he supposed to be the real one to get the Book of Prophecies? Why does he have...
Why did he give him the Keyblade?
Oh god damn it! Now I'm confused. What the heck is happening to this world? What? Lucia? Thank you.
Oh shit!
What? What is going on?
Oh, oh my god! Pure light prevails. Never mind.
That happened really fast. What the?
Thank you.
shit. Damien!
He wasn't at all overcome by darkness, was he? They're peeved.
Oh no!
Chirithi! So now what, dude? What the heck? my god, just spit it out! Fucking
so our hero in this game sacrificed himself so they could be rid of the darkness. Sag.
Join the rest of the Keyblade wielders. Oh, we're all dead now. And all their Chirithes.
Oh.
A blue guess! Blue!
Wait, why are they turning into...
this.
Oh!
Well, would you look at that?
It's really sad. Bro, why is that really, really sad? I want to go back. Hang on a minute. What? This part here. I want to understand this part here. I need to understand this, dude. I need to understand this. You throwing fucking riddles at me, I'm getting so confused. We're connected to the hearts of our Keyblade wielders. When your heart disappears, so do we. When you fall asleep, we become your protectors.
are going to sleep too? That's up to you. I can choose not to? If you don't, your heart will simply melt into a new one. Why are they showing Xehanort as a baby? What is that? Not over yet. Huh? Night. Here, love. His heart melted into a new one. Are you telling that the hero of Union Cross is Xehanort? Has been norted? Okay. Oh, of course there's a secret ending. Is that one of the pods? Floating. What? Oh my god. That's Ventus. Isn't it? That's freaking Ventus, right? Is that Ephemer? I don't even know what's going on anymore. Oh! Wait! That's Maleficent, right? Lorianne? What? Heart be your guiding key.
Was that supposed to be somebody I was supposed to recognize?
So Lushu gave him the box and his clothes. So Lushu somewhere naked. Lads, where are we? Where is this place? Scala and Calum? Ephemer. Okay. Let's be serious for a second here. There's a lot to take in. God, I say that every single time I finish Kingdom Hearts. I think these games are designed. These games, this story, should I say, this story is told through all of these games in a way where you literally have to play them over and over and over again to make some sort of sense of what the hell is going on. The replayability in these games, merely just to understand the story, is incredible. There's a lot in this that it's so difficult for me to understand what the hell just happened. Like, I feel like watching this is not going to make much of a difference in me going into Kingdom Hearts 4, because I'm still so confused. I need to actually like watch an explanation video on this, because I'm so confused. Now you know what the inside of my brain currently looks like and sounds like. Kingdom Hearts, ladies and gentlemen. Kingdom Hearts.